Right now, you're about to enter a situation where most things will be outside of your control. The sound of the crowd, the mood of the refs, how hard the other team plays, the way the ball bounces, you can't control any of that stuff. You can't control how tall you are, or where you come from, or who believes in you. You can only control one thing, how badly you want this. Vince Lombardi once said, winning isn't everything, wanting to win is. Because it's the wanting that you can control. And you can't just want it, you have to need it. You have to be so hungry, so desperate to win, that when your opponent lines up across from you today, they're a little frightened by what they see in your eyes. You are in control of the most important thing. And if you really want this, then you can't lose, because you won't let that happen.